Cal Crutchlow says he has never seen Yamaha working as hard as this year to develop its 2023 MotoGP bike after a disappointing 2022. "I've never seen Yamaha work so hard. They've really raised the bar, and it's nice to see because I spoke to Fabio over the 2 days of testing and told him what we're feeling. And he said to me, at least they're bringing something, whether it works or not. And it's true, at least they're willing to try. Whether it works or not, it doesn't matter," said the Yamaha test rider.